Dobar dan ljubitelji video igara, dobrodošli u moj novi video, dobrodošli u GTA 4 epizoda 3. Zadnje što smo uradili, ubili smo Vlada i imali smo neki poziv od Romana. Sad idemo da vidimo šta se dešava, šta je Roman te od nas. Kao što vidite, serijal ide naveliko ovde na kanalu. Podržite serijal sa nekim lajkom, nekim subscribe-om. Još jako malo nam fali do 100.000, još 99.000 i 400. Idemo da se bacimo do Romana da vidimo šta je Teo. Vlada smo skinuli. Doduše, poprilično zanimljiv lik, ne mogu da kažem je Vlad bio. Malo me podsjećao na Trevora, imao je taj neki problem, taj anger management. Mislio sam da ćemo raditi za njega malo duže, ali isto tako mi je nervirao. U isto vreme. Tako da super što smo ga ubili. Polako preuzimamo teritoriju. Ako sam dobro skontao. Samo da vidim da obeležim na mapi. Gde je naš Roman the Legend. Ok, to smo obeležili. Mnogo me oduševio GTA 4, nisam stvarno ovo očekivao, ponavljam više iz serijala u serijal. Crime and punishment, hajde da vidimo u čemu se radi ovde. Aha, čekamo Romana.
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man!
Freaking out, man! I'm being followed! I saw them!
Don't be ridiculous! You're being paranoid!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up! And now we're dead! Because Felsten is a psychopath! He's going to kill us! Because we killed Vlad! Vlad was his man! That's how it works! You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman! Get out of there, man! Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there, you smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh.
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fatman. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Ovo nisam očekivao. Ko je boss? Boss je onaj za kog smo ubili Ivana. Ja mislim. Mislim da je tako neki lik bio. Kako se zvao? Ne mogu da se setim.
Wake up! We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan.
Mr. Balkan.
The boss is not happy.
Oh no, shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I tied up in the basement a long way from home. But some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television.
Good lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house. Making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Niko Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Wow.
Now listen. Niko Bellic, you are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me.
Ko piše ove tekstove da mi je znate za ovu igru.
In my neighborhood, trying to ran a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you anti-Roman?
Хорошо.
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman.
Shut up!
Roman, shut up!
Shut up,
shut up. Roman!
Shut up!
That's it! Roman, shut up!
Fuck!
Mikhail!
Shut up!
Stop shooting people, you maniac!
My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever! You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin stitches out! One by one!
Okay, Mikhail se zove ovaj lik.
Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman! Roman!
Go! 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 I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
Ok, Mihail ili kako već, on je boss bio Vladu i sad su nas kao kidnapoli zato što smo ubili Vlada. Da kaže, kaže ovaj, idemo neki policijski auto da uzmemo, nisam baš najbolje skontao, ovdje imamo neki auto, ok. Evo ga, policijski auto. Da li mogu ovo da maznem?
I have the police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Cook's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin. Not me. Keep going back over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
Aha, treba da pronađem neke televizore. Sam dobro skontao. Znači, sad obavljamo misije za... Kako se beše zove ovaj... Mihail mi, tako nešto. Dobro. Mislim sam da ćemo biti sumnjivi policiji, ali ništa. Okej, okay, evo vamo, levo je prvi neki, dalje kombi ili šta je, evo ga beži. Beži tamo milicija, čovječe, sklanji se s puta. Ne, promašio sam dugme. Ništa, jebi ga, znači sve što trebalo je da... vidi ovoga. Sve što je trebalo da uradimo jeste da samo da zaustavimo kombi i da proverimo. Zašto se ovaj lik zalete u mene? I da proverimo da li prevozi neke televizore, tako da... Idemo redom, zaustavljamo jedan po jedan. Dok ne pronađemo televizor ili šta su veći. Hop, 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 hop. Ovde. On čak nema ni uniformu, ni ništa.
Open up the bag. You got any flat screens?
Big fucking mistake. I'm dead if I lose the shit.
Fuck. Mislim da treba da uzmemo ovaj kombi. I bežanija.
Last name is a black object. Fuck!
Okej, ovo smo uspjeli da odradimo, sad samo da nađemo put za nazad. Možda sad počnemo da radimo za Mihajla. Ako god okreneš, okreni obrni, ne možemo da se otarasimo ruske mafije. Glavno se lik nazvao Mr. Balkan. Znači Niko Bellic je definitivno gospodin sa Balkana. Da se tako izrazi. Malo smo omašili. Dobro, to je rešeno. Daj da maznemo ovaj kabrija. Izlazi. Ajde. Begaj.
I left the van where you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
Aha, Dimitri nas je zvao, a Mihajl je glavni boss, a Dimitri je neki kao posrednik. Okej, okay. Kaže da svratimo nekada. Roman je dobro. Ajde vidimo gde. Vjerojatno sad treba da... Aaaa, dobijemo... Fuck.
Ne, ne mogu da verujem da me vide ovaj policajac da sam da... Nije, dobro je.
Gde bi sad trebali da idemo? Sad ćemo da vidimo, ali će nas neko pozvati uskoro ili ćemo mi morati da pozovemo nekoga. Ajde da mi probamo da pozovemo. U stvari evo zove nas Roman. Ovo se zove telepatija inače.
Niko, hello.
Roman, are you alright?
I was just shot in the stomach. Up in the doctor's office that was dirtier than the basement we were nearly tortured in. I'm great!
You sound calm, actually.
That Dimitri guy gave me some painkillers. I'm kind of out of it. If you're near a shop, can you pick up some adult diapers for me? See you later.
Evo ovdje opet ona strelica kao... Da li ovdje opet onaj lik, neki kao... Prijatelj ili onaj šta je već, ajde vidim samo. Ja mi prošli put dao $100.
How you doing?
Okay.
That's nice, that's real nice.
Hey, I remember you. You're the comrade guy, the guy with all the jokes.
Oh yeah, how time flies when you're having fun.
Right. And you're definitely having a lot of fun.
No doubt.
Yes, the two on.
Listen, dude, you want to make a quick buck? Come with me. I got something to show you.
Samo što je izgleda nekim ozbiljnim problemima. Evo ga auto. Ajde, hoće nešto da mi pokaže, da zaradimo neki dolar. Vi što je skočio. Dobro. Ajde vidimo šta je to. Prekinuli su nas. Kako srani sam napravio. Nisam ni krenuo. Ok, ajde vidimo šta
hoće.
Odlete, haoba. Pa ćemo onda ići da pokupimo Romanu ove gluposti šta su već. Ovaj se navuko žestoko na neku gudru, tako da neće ona dobro izaći. Dobro.
Dude, take me over to Wappinger and Harden.
Holy fuck. Čekaj. Ajde probamo da zamenimo auto. Ajde, uparaj. Tako je. Konačno neki malo bolji auto, vidi ovo. A već smo stigli. Čak i bolji zvuk motora. Dom i $200. Okej, okay, nije loše. Ja skupljam ove pare, ali ne znam za šta da ih trošim. Da li ima... Opa, ovo već malo zbiljnije radi. Ovo izgleda za sad najbolji auto koji sam vozio u ovoj igri. Gledaj čopera gore. Do you have protection? Da li smo došli na kući kod Mihajla? Tako mi nešto izgleda. A onaj drugi lik se zove Dimitri.
Hey, Niko.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
I ovi su...
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm. Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
Okay, Dimitri i Mihail nisu baš u dobrim odnosima.
I'm angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yeah.
Yes.
But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
Još jedan lik koji ima problema s besom. Take Dimitri to the sex shop on Delaware Avenue.
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach.
Ok. Ovaj deo, ovo je možda deo koji ću možda morati da isečem.
This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut
eksplicitnih scena. A do cijela igra samo po sebi je eksplicitna.
We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue.
What?
Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
What? Okay. Promašili smo skretanje, ali tu smo, blizu smo seksi shopa. Enter the shop. Kao što rekoh, možda budem morao ovo da...
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
In the back?
No, he's...
Better not be filming.
Aha, tu je taj lik koga treba da rešim.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year! Then we was gonna cut you in!
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash!
Is that the... Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on, real strong. We could push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
Hey, man, please.
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the...
You should have thought of that earlier.
Please don't hurt me, I'm an actor!
Joseph, I thought you were a better businessman than this. We go, Nico.
Mislim, ovo ćemo ostaviti u životu, vjerojatno da možda nam plaća. Onoga tamo što je molio za život, njega smo ubili odma. Zato što je molio.
And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shapur.
Ajde. Pa daj. Wow, lešto uskaču u...
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you.
Hoće da mi kupi poklon, Dimitri.
It's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Михаил, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке.
Ага, зови нас Михаил.
We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Михаил! Михаил! Fuck! You're lucky. Roman don't try to make you kill someone every 2 seconds.
Okay.
The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick up what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
Head it to... Aha, imamo gun store. Mogu da kupim šta hoću. I sve džabe ide na...
Alright, you don't look like a...
Na njihov račun. Okay, kupili smo armor i kupili smo Uzi.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
Da li mogu ovdje da prođem? Nadam se da mogu. Okej, može.
So, you and Mr. Faustin. Have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Ne. Okay. Nekako mi se sviđa ovaj auto, sve mi je žao da ga... Samo što sam rekao, već sam ga izudarao sa svih strana. Nemam pojma, meni se nekako sviđa pištolj u ovoj igri. Nekako mi je baš onako gangsterski, a Uzi, okej. Okay. Probat ćemo, ajde da vidimo.
Thank you for your help, Nico.
Možda kad bude njih više, verovatno smo sa razlogom ga i kupili. Aha. Njega smo ostavili ovdje i... dobili smo $400 za ovo.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Okay, nema problema, što kažem. Cool.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
my
pleasure. So nice to meet you.
Little delicious. Aww. A little delicious.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother and Nico. Good. Sit down.
Oh,
have a drink.
Baby.
Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no
that.
Deal.
Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay. Get out of here. Keep it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much. Oh. You, kill him.
Are you sure?
Sure. No. I am not. Right now I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You. Prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Okay.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bonn. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, Please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging you.
I said shut the fuck up.
Please, don't do this.
Why don't you
listen? You want to play games? This
is
not a game. You have to play
by the rules. Mihael ili ti Faustin, kako ga označavaju ovdje na mapi. To me malo zbunilo zašto svaki put piše F, a u pitanju je Mihael. Hoće da idemo da ubijemo Lenija, a Leni je rođak... ne, Leni je dečko od Dimitrovog rođaka. Sad dalje u pitanju ženski ili muški rođak, to ne znam, ali... mi treba da idemo da ubijemo Lenija, Dimitri moli Mihajla da to ne uradimo, tako da mi treba da dokažemo našu lojalnost i nema tu puno priče, idemo da ubijemo Lenija. Spustila se neka kiša, moramo voziti lagano. Okej. Wow, idemo preko mosta, ali ovo dobro izgleda. Ne, 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 ne. Gdje ovo? Prosto nevjerovatno da nam ne daju da prođemo. Šta, juri me milicija? Nisam platio ovu naplatnu rampu. Nisam platio ovu putarinu. Dobro. Evo, zove nas Mihajl, to jest Faustin.
Mr. Faustin, you want to call this off?
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform and get rid of that rat.
Ok, nalazi se na nekoj stanici. To je ovdje. Dobro.
Eleni, Mikhail Faustin don't like you no more. It's nothing personal.
Faustin ain't nobody. Fuck off!
It's enough of a somebody to get you killed.
Do what my
Gdje je onaj drugi? Kako se nabagao? Dobro. Evo ga i auto. To smo odradili. I vreme je da... da vatamo bežaniju. Ok, idemo nazad kod ovoga Faustina. Pošto smo sad odradili posao ovaj, gdje smo bili ove likove. Zato smo ih vjerovatno pokupili Uzi, zato što ih je bilo dvojica, pa kao da ih lakše rešavamo. No, nije bitno. No, vraćamo se vamo u ovaj drugi deo grada. Sad ću probati da, baš da stanem na naplatnu rampu, da platim, da vidim. Da vidim da li mogu da platim putarinu.
Okej.
Ne. Okej. Da me ne juri milicija. Op. Wow, ladno može. Ladno je ubacio neku situ tamo i prošao. Cool, sviđa mi se. Definitivno moramo obići... Wow! Ovo je što dobro ispalo. Definitivno moramo obići Little Jacoba. To mi je za sad jedan od omiljenih likova u ovoj igri. Jamajčanin. Rastaman! Skroz je opušten, ali svaki put kad idemo s njim u neku misiju, uvijek nekoga koknemo. Uvijek ubijamo neke ljude. Thank you, Nico! A prvo da vidimo što će Faustin. Mislim da će Faustina ovo poštati glave što smo ubili od Dimitrijevog rođaka dečka. Dimitrij je molio nikada da ga ne ubije. To jest, molio je Faustina. Hajde da vidimo. Da se vratimo, pa baš da vidimo u kom pravcu priča ide. Da ne lupetam. Ako ne povučeš ručno, u problemu si. A, pa tu smo, evo nas kod njega. Evo nas.
I told you where she is. I don't see why it's such a problem.
Hey, I'm out making money all day. How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl. Господи, Господи, ну что, каждый лас от света? Или Богу твоему так же наплевать на тебя, как и всем остальным?
You're a terrible man!
You superstitious old crone, I'll see you in hell! Someday I'll crucify you!
Nico Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something, yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Liči malo na Michelle.
She's my daughter, ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you, you pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Nico, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him.
Nije Michelle. Nadao sam se da je Michelle. Okay. S njom su već bili na dejtu, pa rekao možda je ona u pitanju, ali nije. Hoće da idemo ćerku da iščupamo iz kanđi prostitucije. A ovaj auto je... Lepo izgleda, ali je poprilično sjeban. Da vidimo šta komšija vozi. Ništa. Ovo je auto koji je komšija vozio. Bilo bi fora da sad, da nije mogo da upali, ništa. Miran kraj, ali eto, kao što vidite, auto može da nestane i u mirnom kraju. Let's go, ajde da vidimo. Ajde da vidimo gde je čerka od Mihajla. Zvaćemo ga Faustin, zato što je tako obeležen na mapi, jedan će nam biti lakše. Tako da, idemo da nađemo čerku od Faustina. I treba, da, ima to neki kao makro kog ćemo verovatno morati da rešimo. Ako sam dobro skontao. Ali, o tom potom. Ne znam kako bi se ponašala okolina kad bi nosio pištolj sa mnom.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists.
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers and
tell my father.
Kick your fucking ass.
Get on the bike and chase him down. Let's go. Okay. Ne. Šta kaže? Dobro, ovo će biti zanimljivo. Mislim da ne bi trebalo nešto previše da... Aaaa, wow! Da se dam u ovo, prosto da budem blizu, ako je vodeći se po onim prethodnim jurnjavama, on će u jednom momentu da vidi ga, jao, da stane, a mi ćemo onda da se obračunamo sa njim, bar se nadam da je tako. Vidi ga. Dobro. Wow. Vidi ga. Dobro. Vozim sigurica. Ne. Za koliko je ovo bilo. Dobro. Ne. Nemoj, molim te. Vidi. Ajde, vidiš što ostalo, fleka od krvi na auto. Ajde bre, sjedaj na motor. Gde je pobjegao sad ovaj? Možda ovdje ćemo da ga preduhitrimo kod skrenemo. Aj vam. Dobro. Eno ga ispred nas, okej. Nije pobjegao. Što je dobro. Dolaze kolege bajkeri. Dobro. Wow, oni pucaju na mene. Vidio, ja menjam stanice, kako da ja pucam? Kako da promenim oružje? Okej. Gde mi uzi? Nemam. Dobro. Dobro. Dobro, rešio sam ih. Daj, ove... Ne!
Shoot the brother away from me.
Please don't kill me.
Si mi pobio sve? Jesam. I ovo je živ. Daj da pokupim ovo. Ovo municiju i ovo sve. Evo mi uzi, nisam imao municije. Dobro. Ajde probamo s ovim da se provozamo. Evo još municije. Da probamo da pozovemo. Ne! Pa! Glavno sam poginuo. Ok, poginuo sam na motoru. Tako da, ništa. Rešili smo ovu misiju, ali... Idemo do... Do ovoga, kako se zove... Možemo utići do Romana. Da vidimo šta radi. Šta je te od nas i poslije ćemo da odemo do Little Jacoba. Za sad smo doradili misiju ovu za Faustina. Ubili smo te bajkere. Možda će mi on pozvati u jednom momentu kad bude teo nešto da odradim drugo. Nego kad sam seo na motor, razgovor se prekinuo iz nekog meni nepoznatog razloga, ali... Okej, idemo do našeg rođe da ga obiđemo koji je... Primio metak u koleno. Dimitri se nešto pobrinuo za njega, ali... Sad ćemo da vidimo šta je teo.
Just get there.
Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Koji je steroidtip?
Brucey, have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
No. In the corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy. But also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Bruce is a dreamer. Uh-huh. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey! Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe. Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
So, what is this?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted?
Gagalik.
Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey,
yeah,
stop exercising.
Okay, let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on.
He's a cool guy.
Yeah.
Narovna do mnogo, da dobijem preko interneta. Misliš da sam lud?
Misliš da sam lud? Kaže da idemo negde da koristimo internet, da idemo online, evo. Okej. Okay. Idemo u internet kafe. Da koristimo... Kaže... Aaaa! Što je ono kao vidim, linijom maskne. Shut the fuck up. Idemo da koristimo net, ovdje nas kaže, čeka nas lepa devojka da se nakačemo online. Go and speak to assistant in the cafe. Će se skloniti? Će se skloniti s vrata? Vidi ga.
Hey there, my name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there. Okay?
Okay. De, na koji kompjuter mi smestila? Mislim da je nebitno, a? E to use computer. Use mouse. Web. Dobro. Congratulations. The account has been activated. Okay. Okay.
I see you again, Roman's cousin.
Dobro. Dobro, aktivirali smo naš email. Vjerojatno je bitno za neke stvari koje ćemo možda u budućnosti da radim. Da radimo, ne znam ni sam. Ali očigledno da je bitno. Evo, Roman nas zove.
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on.
Dobro. Mislim da ćemo da... Nećemo ići još do Faustina. Idemo do ovoga... Little Jacoba. Da odradimo misiju, pa ćemo posle toga ići do Faustina. Samo da... Da izađem iz ove gužve. Pošto u svakoj epizodi moramo da obiđemo našeg brata, Jamajčanina. Little Jacoba, on je legenda živa. Rastaman! Da vidimo šta je sad si mislio, kakvu akciju.
Hey!
Hey boy, don't move, boy, how are you? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Bad man, what going on here, sir? Some boy does a beat off the door. Some boy does a call himself Nico, say, want to see a road boy. Nico? I'm a boy that bad man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure. Boy that, come on, you. Come on, upstairs, go talk to me to jail for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
Dok se oni ispričaju.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man. See, it's a,
hey, don't worry about
watch
it.
What you're doing, huh? See, are you a boy over there, son? Nico, go deal with them soon.
Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know? Anyway, some boy ramp with bad man, you know? I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on, now.
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and want my money and thing, you know? I know sweat I got going on, I want to deal with the case proper. You know, see it?
What the fuck, yeah? Try to get spiritual. Let me explain.
The business thing are going down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. And they're not cutting them in.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them. See it?
Right. It's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth? You worry about cheap? We're not worried about cheap, you know? The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner that and thing on. Me say every corner on my corner thing, I mean, right that to the boy them go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
Okay.
All right, hear me now. What Batman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, seeing? You go find him when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. Seeing? When you go down and say, you go see him and just deal with them, seeing?
Ok, neki likovi dilaju ganđu, ne bi smeli, ukratko, i mi bi trebali da odemo da rešimo njihov problem, pošto su Jamajčani klani za ganđa, man. Tako da idemo da rešimo neki njihov problem s nekim likom. Go find dealer, da, treba da nađemo dealera u South Bohan. Evo ga auto u stvari. Idemo da rađemo tog dilera, da rešimo. Kako su smiješni ovi Jamajčani, baš vrhunski karakteri u ovoj igri. Sviđaju mi se skroz. Za sad mi je Little Jacob jedan od omiljenih. Zašto kažem jedan? Zato što bio mi je okej, Vlad. Onako, pola-pola. Faustin mi se ne sviđa uopšte. Dimitri, za sad nemam neku preliku interakciju sa njim. I Roman, Roman mi je ono skroz cool. Podsjeća me malo na onoga problematičnog klinca u GTA 5. Da li je sin od ovoga Michaela ili tako nešto. Koji non stop pravi neke probleme. Ali o tom potom. Aha, sad prelazimo u drugi deo grada, opet preko mosta. Sad ne bi trebalo da se zeznemo opet pa da kao prođem da ne platim rampu, jurit će me Murija. Je ovde negde bila rampa? Poprilično lepo izgleda GTA 4. Dobro, ovo su neke kao malo shadeovane verzije iz, što kaže, iz naroda i narodnosti, ali gracias. Okej. Okay.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Ali gledao sam da nađem neku što bolju verziju kako bi mogao da da igram i da izgleda i da pritom izgleda onako lepo, da kažemo, da baš ne bude i izgleda skroz okej ovo. Mislim, ja nemam, više puta sam ponovio, nemam taj problem što se tiče grafike. Što se tiče ove igre generalno, šta mi je zanimljivo, zanimljiva mi je priča. Gameplay manje više, nije to sad kao nešto ultra zahtevno, ne igramo Souls igre ili ne znam nija šta, pa da sad to mora nešto da se dajemo 100% u igru, ali skroz je okej. Fun. Recimo nešto kao Mafija, koju smo isto igrali ovde na kanalu i ima live stream ceo, koga zanima, gde smo prešli. Skroz okej, priča super. Čak i u nekim momentima je bila poprilično izazovna igra. No, ajde da nađemo tog dilera da vidimo šta se dešava.
Be ready.
Here's the guy, follow dealer to his supplier on the foot. Stay behind him, try not to be seen. Okay, treba da ispratimo dealera i da pritom gledamo da nas ne primeti. Okej, okay, nije otišao gore, nego vamo pravo. Za sad ne beži od nas. Nije nas primetio, što je dobro. Da budemo samo lagani da nas ne primeti. The dealer is in, pardon, block follow by don't attack him. Dobro, treba da ga pratimo, ali ne da ga... Možda je otišao gore. On je negdje, ali... Zaklio bi se da je pisalo da ga pratimo na rooftop, kao na krov zgrade. I da ćemo ga možda tamo pronaći. Ajde, idemo skroz gore. Sad strelica pokazuje kao da idemo skroz na gore. Ovdje smo našli neki pištolj. Okej. Okay. Nisu ovdje. Ne, možda ovdje. Take down the dealer and supplier. Dobro. Okej, rešili smo ih.
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. They gonna belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with Ice Carter no more, no things. One love, Nico.
One love, okej. Ništa, vreme da zbrišemo odavde. Rešili smo quest za Little Jacoba, srava. Negde u pozadini čujem neki glupi auto koji konstantno svira. Ali okej, okay. To neka sirena, ne znam zašto. Neki sudar da je bio pa zato, ali jako me nervira. Little Jacob nazove opet.
Alright, my man Nico. How's it going?
Okay, you and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some package around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of kind of that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked man, give out a call when you're ready for this first run.
Damn, what the hell's wrong with people around here?
Dobro, izgleda da imaju još posla za mene, ali to ćemo ostaviti. Idemo do... Šta je sada? Ladno je teo da mi uzme auto nazad. Vidio ovoga. Ništa, idemo pravac. Faustin. Evo, zove nas Little Jacob. Nismo završili razgovor.
How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for Iona. He wants to know if you want to deliver some packages around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of car and that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked man. Give out a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, friend.
You can outdo some extra work for Jacob. Call Jacob using the job options on your phone. Dobro. Uglavnom, ako hoćemo dodatni posao sa Jamajčanima, sa Little Jacobom i ekipom i Batmanom, treba da ih pozovemo, ali odradili smo. Okej. Murija će da nas juri zbog ovoga. Odradili smo ovaj quest za Little Jacoba. Gledamo da svaku epizodu imamo bar nešto za Little Jacoba. Pošto sam, jako mi se sviđaju likovi. Zanimljivi su skroz. Ali, mi sad idemo do Faustina, da obiđemo, da vidimo šta treba kod njega da odradimo, pošto zadnji quest koji smo odradili je da smo mu spasili ćerku od bajkera, tako da idemo da vidimo gde priča vodi dalje. Ubili smo i Lenija za njega. I od tada se čak nismo videli sa Dimitrijem. I između ostalog, Roman nas je zvao, gde je rekao da onaj lik sa steroidima ima neki posao za nas i treba da odemo da proverimo naš mail u onom internet kafeu. I to ćemo za sad staviti sa strane. Da baš ne radimo sve, ali nije da nećemo odraditi, nego idemo da vidimo kakva je priča sad oko Mihajla. Evo nas kod Faustina, da vidimo, Rigid to Blow, ok.
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikael home?
No, he's out.
Ok. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikael doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians, uncivilized, like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people. Smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Huh. Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nicobelic baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to.
You want him to get us the money.
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you.
Petrovic, ko je sad Petrovic?
Fuck out of my house.
Neki novi lik se pojavlja.
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money
owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. Get to the old factory and find the truck. Ok, drugari, to bi bilo to što se tiče ovoga videa. Želim da epizode traju baš previše dugo. Udarite neki like, udarite neki subscribe. Hvala vam na gledanju i vidimo se u epizodi 4 GTA 4. Do iduće epizode, svako dobro i pozdrav.